What is the best mind mapping software? We've compiled the 5 best options from the top mind mapping software category. This will allow you to gather many ideas, organize and visualize them, and work with your team most efficiently and collaboratively as possible. Watch this video till the end so you don't miss the best part.
What is MINDMEISTER? MINDMEISTER is an intuitive mind mapping tool that provides an infinite canvas for collaboration and project planning. Whether used alone or with a team, MINDMEISTER is an easy-to-use, beautifully designed platform that boosts creativity and productivity using mind mapping. MINDMEISTER is part of the Meister Suite, a group of products for flawless workflow management. From intuitive, secure task management in Meister Task to online documentation in Meister Note. Best for MINDMEISTER is used by businesses, academic institutions, and creative consumers. Join over 20 million users and visualize your thoughts with the world's leading online mind mapping tool. Pricing details. Personal, €4.99 per month. Pro, €8.25 per month. Business, €12.49 per month. Pros. I had a boss who liked to use mind mapping software, but I never understood why until I tried it with MINDMEISTER. MINDMEISTER makes it so easy to create great looking mind maps and diagrams. There are many tools available, but the mind maps by MINDMEISTER seem to be the perfect fit. The concept of mind maps with connections makes the task easy and effective. Easy to get the hang of. I love the ability to add nodes and attachments to my maps. I use the mind map to manage my web projects for years, and MINDMEISTER is a great tool for me to manage my projects and fulfill my co-work needs. Cons. My students sometimes have problems with retrieving maps, especially if they have started a map and only worked on it for a few minutes. The only annoying detail I've come across so far is that formatting is lost when undoing a move, which I'm sure is flexible in future updates. The only thing I do not like is how connections between separate ideas are drawn. Those green lines look hideous and are pretty inconvenient to use. When I was invoiced another 12 months, I requested a refund advising that I had forgotten to cancel. They refused. As a small business, we are now out of pocket for something we aren't going to use. What is Miro? Try a quick and easy way for teams to capture, organize, and structure ideas with the Miro mind mapping tool. Invite your team to collaborate. Streamline your communication using chat, video chat, and commenting, or to organize your map in one click and add any content to your map to illustrate your ideas on infinite canvas. Best for software companies, UX UI designers, agile coaches, product owners and managers, graphic and web design services, marketing and advertising agencies, creative industries, consulting. Pricing details. Miro offers free and premium plans starting at $10 per user per month or $8 per user per month for annual billing. Miro provides a free account with 3 editable boards and unlimited team members. Our paid premium plans offer extended features such as complete boards, private board sharing, total external board viewers and commenters, advanced attention management, custom templates, single sign-on, integrations to your favorite tools and more. Pros. The best part is that it is one of the few platforms that provide an awesome collaborative experience with your team members. Work from home has become easier for creative people because of Miro. The templates are also an amazing feature that takes the work out of setting up an activity and can even be a good source of inspiration if you're out of interesting meeting ideas. I love that it allows multiple people to see what we are working on. It's great for functions like mind mapping, brainstorming, and flow documentation for applications. I love that it is so freehand and real-time that it feels like we are doing this physically. It also results in good progress being seen throughout, and that is accessible to all, anywhere. Cons. Sometimes I get lost with the layers of locking content. I feel that this feature could be set differently. I've watched people click and move things in the wrong places, edit the wrong areas, or generally mess up a board. No integration with wider ecosystem. Microsoft Google Suite of Tools, for example. The only thing I can think of is that you can't pay for it without a credit card, which is a pain for me. Some editing options for different tools are limited and can be a little frustrating. What is Kaku? Brainstorm and prioritize ideas with team members in the same office or worldwide. Kaku is a diagram tool for creating flowcharts, mind maps, org charts, mockups, and more. Our feature includes real-time collaboration, powerful app integrations, including Google Drive, Confluence, Visio, and more, vast templates and shapes, and easy sharing options, including embedding, links, and exports. Best for teams, startups to enterprises, freelancers, students, teachers, and research organizations. Pricing details. Plus, single-user plan, $6 a month. Team, multi-user plan, $6 per user per month. Enterprise, contact Kaku for a price quote. Pros. It has been a fantastic experience. I love the program because it has all the necessary tools to design web pages. That is what I do. Great collaboration tool with simultaneous editing. Centralizing and saving all our whiteboard sessions is greatly valuable to our team. Overall, very pleased with this product and would recommend it. I'm creating great illustrations that help transfer knowledge or ideas much better than other means. Cons. Poor export quality of a PNG file sometimes hurts a little. Sometimes move item processing badly, and it's not very simple to move it. Sometimes this software lags a little, but it is not a big issue. There is some frustration with trying to connect objects with lines in our diagrams with the aforementioned poor transparency handling. What is Visio? Microsoft Visio is a diagramming solution with a robust library of templates and shapes, data connectivity capabilities, and integrated collaboration tools to empower remote workers and teams anywhere. Create impactful visualizations using provided figures and starter files. Edit diagrams stored online simultaneously with colleagues through a web browser to work with others anywhere securely and effortlessly. Even connect diagrams to real-time data to make decisions quickly. Best for Microsoft Visio is a diagramming solution with a robust library of templates and shapes, data connectivity capabilities, and integrated collaboration tools to empower remote workers and teams anywhere. Pricing details. Visio Online Plan 1. $5 per user per month, billed annually, or $6 per user per month, billed monthly. Visio Online Plan 2. $15 per user per month, billed annually, or $18 per user per month, billed monthly. Pros. Visio is a great option to present several organizational charts to top executives. Once you understand the tool's abilities, you can recreate an org chart in a short amount of time. The ease of process mapping is amazing, and it's a perfect tool to map any process to find gaps and make improvements for driving better business results. It helps create standardization documents. I love it and use it with pleasure. Visio is one of the most popular diagram creation programs out there, and this is for a good reason. Cons. Sometimes it can be frustrating when your diagram gets cluttered and a snap tool begins to snap to the wrong object, making your diagram look weird. Adding connection lines with different blocks sometimes creates problems for me, which I dislike the most. Sometimes working with connectors can be a pain. They seem to have a mind of their own sometimes. This could be a user error, but when I would try to change it back, it would go back to the wrong location. What is LUCIDSPARK? LUCIDSPARK is a virtual whiteboard where teams can bring their best ideas to light. Brainstorm and collaborate as a team in real time, no matter where you are. LUCIDSPARK helps people organize notes and scribbles and turn them into presentation-ready concepts. When it's time for the next steps, teams can develop workflows and process documents to turn ideas into reality. Features include integration, sticky notes, freehand drawing, chat, templates, timer, voting, and breakout boards. Best for. LUCIDSPARK is an intuitive innovation canvas for anyone needing to ideate and brainstorm, not limited to UX, UI designers, agile teams, product managers, CX researchers, and developers. Pricing details. LUCIDSPARK is available on free, individual, team, and enterprise licenses. Free, up to 3 editable boards and basic features. Individual, starting at $7.95 for unlimited editable boards, eternal objects per board, and primary components. Team, starting at $9 per user, 3 users minimum, for complete editable boards, unlimited things per board, and advanced features. Enterprise, contact LUCIDSPARK for a quote. Pros. I think that in the days of COVID, this is a great product for teams to use. It feels like you are in a conference room hashing through brainstorming exercises. Especially with COVID, remote working from home situation, I found it beneficial to do whiteboarding for the team and creativity. I don't think there's a better solution out there, to be honest. Wonderfully easy and useful tool, shared with my friends and colleagues. I had the opportunity to make some very nice and useful presentations for my colleagues. Cones. The options for templates seem a little limited right now. Not quite as advanced as Mural or Miro, missing some facilitation features. I did not find anything that stood out as being hard to use with this software. I'm not only often likely to use other computers and having yet another browser window open as a bit of a pain.